Hello everyone! Today we are going to learn more about animal life cycles. Did you know that animals undergo different types of life cycles? They can undergo a 3-stage life cycle or a 4-stage life cycle. There are 3 different types of 3-stage life cycles that we can learn about. Let's take a look at the first type. The first stage we are going to look at is the egg stage. For different animals, the egg develops either in the womb of the animal or is laid by the animal. When the young has fully developed in the animal's womb or in the laid eggs, they will either be given birth to or hatch from their eggs. During this stage, the young resembles its adult and does not undergo molting. As the young continues to grow, they will eventually develop into adults, which is the next stage of their life cycle. Animals that usually have this type of 3-stage life cycles are mammals, fishes, and birds. Now, let's take a look at the second type. Similar to the first type, the first stage we are going to look at is the egg stage. After some time, the egg will hatch into a nymph, which is the next stage of its life cycle. Just like the first type, the nymph also looks like the smaller version of the adults. Over time, the nymph will undergo molting many times, shedding its hard outer covering called an exoskeleton in order to grow bigger. As the nymph continues to eat and grow, it eventually develops into its adult stage. Animals with this type of life cycle are some insects, like your dragonflies, grasshoppers, and even cockroaches. And now for the third type. As usual, the first stage we will look at is the egg stage. Over time, the eggs hatch into the young, which is the next stage of its life cycle. However, the young does not resemble their adults and does not undergo molting as well. Instead, as the young continues to grow, it eventually develops into the adult, which is the next stage of its life cycle. Animals with this type of life cycle are usually amphibians, such as frogs and toads. Now that we are done with the 3-stage life cycles, what about the 4-stage life cycles? Unlike the 3-stage life cycles, there is only one type of 4-stage life cycles. Just like the 3-stage life cycles, the first stage that we will take a look at is the egg stage. After some time, the eggs will hatch into the next stage, which is called the larva stage. In this stage, the larva does not resemble its adult. During this time, the larva moves from place to place, looking for food as they eat a lot during this stage to grow bigger. They will also undergo molting several times, shedding their hard exoskeleton as they grow bigger from eating. Once the larva have eaten enough, they will develop into a pupa. During this period of transformation, the pupa will not feed, and most pupa will be unable to move from place to place. Once the transformation or metamorphosis is complete, the pupa emerges from its chrysalis as an adult, which is the next stage of its life cycle. Animals with this type of life cycle are some insects, like your butterflies, your mosquitoes, and beetles. In order for all these life cycles to repeat themselves, these adult animals look for a mate to reproduce and form new young, ensuring the continuity of their own kind. So, those are all the different types of animal life cycles, and I hope you have learned a lot about them. See you guys again soon. Bye!
Thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you found this video useful, do give us a thumbs up. If you'd like to check out more videos by us, do click on the links on the right-hand side. Last but not least, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. Thank you, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!